up, everybody? Welcome to the greatest show on the planet, the Crockpot Cartel. Let's go. Make sure y'all send y'all music on the website. Let's go. Is in the description. If you want to get your song played, submit your music on our website for free. Let's go. Yeah. 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 What's up, everybody? Welcome to the show. Thank y'all so much for tuning in today. Let's get it. What a doski. Make sure you guys submit your music on the website if you want to get a play, a review. Let's go. Shout out to everybody in here. Welcome to the show. My name is Bobby Everything. This is the Crockpot Cartel Music Review Show, and we do this every Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Let's get it. I do free music reviews because I believe every artist deserves a chance to be heard, and I believe all of you have what it takes to make a full-time living doing music. Let's go. The Crockpot Cartel is an independent artist live stream community that comes together 5 nights a week to motivate, inspire, share experience and knowledge, and most importantly, show love and support to one another. So if that sounds like something you into, hit the bell and you will be notified every time we do a live stream. Let's go. Another reason I created this platform is to give independent artists a place to network in real time. So if you're here right now, make sure you stay active in the chat, put yourself out there, introduce yourself to some of the other artists, build some relationships, and try to build some connections tonight. Let's go. When I play a song rated up on a scale of 1 to 1,000, I do encourage you guys to give feedback, but please keep it constructive and please keep it respectful. Remember, we are here to build each other up, not break each other down. Can I get an amen? Let's get it. Yo, shout out to the council for sending me this fire ass hoodie. Let's go. Shout out to the council for sending me this hoodie. Thank you, council members. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's go. What it doski? Yerp. All right, y'all. If you want to get your music played, submit it on the website. The website information is in the description of this video. Let's go. Yerp. All right, we about to kick it off. We about to kick it off with our artist of the week. Shout out to the artist of the week this week. His name is No Hero. Let me know what y'all think. This is his song, Before I Stop Caring. This shit better be fire, Tyler. This shit better be fire, Tyler.
Before I stop caring, you were always on my mind. Wrote 100 songs and I wrote 1,000 lines. Told you that I'm sorry like 100,000 times. You ain't never cherished me, you took up all my time. And before I stop caring, you were always on my mind. Wrote 100 songs and I wrote 1,000 lines. Told you that I'm sorry like 100,000 times. You ain't never cherished me, you took up all my time. Just so no one would be there with me when you made up your mind. And that's fine, I don't mind, cause I tried and I tried. Tried and I tried, tried and I tried. Why you as pretty as you dress them up so nice? Thought it was a blessing, but it's just we're in disguise. Held my heart so close and then you ripped it out my chest. Kissed me on my skin and then you tore right through my flesh. Yeah, girl, you did me the worst. I'm wishing you the best. I'm still wishing you the best. I'm still wishing you the best. Baby, tell me why. Tell me how could you do that? Oh, you hung me out to dry like some clothes that were too wet. And you said you wouldn't leave, but then you turned around and left. Yeah, you looked me in the eyes and you stabbed me in the back. Stop caring, you were always on my mind. How'd you make me stay just to leave? That ain't right. I wouldn't fight over time overseas overnight just to make sure everything's alright. Before I stop caring, you were always on my mind. Wrote 100 songs and I wrote 1,000 lines.
Fine. Yo, shout out to No Hero. He didn't even know he was artist of the week. Ain't that about a bitch. Yo, shout out to everybody in the building tonight. No Hero was popping. Nora Kid all the way from South Africa. Neo Don, Cape Verde was popping. Javar, what's going on? Graded Axe, John Weeb, Nita was popping. Drip Lick, what it do? Oh, Fred and Music, what's going on? Top five. BMG Coach G, what's poppin'? Alt motherfucking Z. That's my dog. Alt Z. Let's go. Jerry Blaze, what's poppin'? Hey, yeah. Mintexo, my dude. What it do, ski? Pen L, what's poppin'? Dynamic Beats. Big Bob. Shout out to Big Bob in the building. Mega the God, what's going on? Matan Original, what it do? Sovereign Nature, hello. Dami, what it do, ski? Let's go. What's up, everybody? Thank y'all for tuning in tonight. We love y'all. This is the Crockpot Cartel. We're going to have a good time tonight. Let's go. Shout out to everybody that's here hanging out with us tonight. Make sure you guys submit your music on the website if you want to get a play. And we're going to do our best to get you a spin. Let's get it. Yep. Australia in the building. What it do? Let's go. Before I stop, Ray, you was running out of time. Shout out to No Hero, man. Cool track. I like the fact that you produced it and all of that and did all the instruments. That's pretty dope. Love the guitar. It was sounding like something for sure. Yo, definitely enjoyed the production, man. Great job. Let's go. Oh, okay. So we got a nice amount of submissions for today. Thank all of you guys so much for submitting with your phone number, except Sovereign Nature. Sovereign Nature, that's pretty messed up that you don't trust me enough to give me your phone number. The only reason I ask for a phone number is because I like to send out text messages on Friday nights to remind you guys about our Friday night stream, our Friday night networking extravaganza. So, Sovereign Nature, you might want to go on there. You might want to go on there and submit your phone number just so you can stay. Before I start revving, now we're running out of time. Miss time, and then now we're running. Damn, let's go. All right, y'all, we about to kick it off here in like 30 seconds. Just give me 1 second. I think something's starting to pop. About to catch another flight. I'm about to change, looking tight. All right, let's get it. All right, we about to kick it off, man. Shout out to everybody in the building. Thank y'all so much for being here tonight. The first song that we about to play is from Neo. And somebody sent in a $10 skip too, but I don't see who sent it in. 409 phone number, so... If you sent in that $10 skip on Apple Pay, shoot me a text message too and let me know your name. And we'll go ahead and get you down through there. Let's get it. What's up, Wreck-It Red? What it do, Ski? All right, who did I want to play? I wanted to play my homie from the UK, but that is in Cape Verde. Neodon, that's his name. Or their name. I don't know if it's a he or she. But let's go. Neodon, I just typed in your name on the website and nothing popped up. So if you could get on there and submit your track and use the name Neodon, that would help me a lot. One more thing. Friday nights, guys. Friday nights are so much fun. We're going to be in here on Friday night. We are going to be giving out $100 cash to the best song of the night. And we're going to be giving out a bunch of other prizes and stuff. So make sure you guys are here on Friday nights, all right? It's going to be great. It's going to be great. Let's go. Okay, so Neodon, I will play you as soon as you submit, bro. So right now I'm going to try to pull up Troy. Troy Alvarado, thank you for the $10 skip, my friend. Much appreciated. Let's get it. Shout out to everybody in the building. Hey, yo, I can never even. This song's called I Love You. Let me know what you guys think. Let's get it. Apple bottom jeans looking tight. Damn, man, they trying to do me bad, dog. I don't even remember my password, bro. Oh, my goodness. Spotify, like, I don't know what's up with Spotify. It's like they don't want to let me log in. Alvarado, I love you. Hopefully it's on YouTube. Let's get it. All right, this song right here is called I Love You by Troy Alvarado. Let me know what y'all think. Let's get it. It's like, please don't.
I love you. Special, huh? Kept me inside with some locks. I didn't hate you, duh. You played me like an old school tape. Back in the 70s, I laid you like the rest of my faith. Along with enemies, no memories of you, just the sky. I start to wonder why the fuck I ever got so high. Here comes the thunder, let the devil come and take my soul. If I'm to die tonight, I hope you find a brighter light. Destroy yourself like dynamite.
I feel you, Trey. I know these bitches really ain't shit. They'd rather fuck on your homie and leave you lonely. These bitches, they act so phony. They ride your dick like a pony. Playing games like a Sony. They acting fake, they don't know me. That's why I stay by my lonely all the time. Keep my eye on the prize. Fuck that, some criticize. Stay away from them lies. Keep it true in your eyes. No mistakes and no lies. Keep it 20 times 5. Keep it 20 times 5. 100.
Yo, what's up, everybody? Welcome to the show. Hallelujah, 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 holla back. Let's get it. All right, that right there was actually Troy featuring one of his homies. His homie's name was Young Trap Lord 666. Yo. Cool jam for sure. The audio quality is a little degraded. Maybe it has like a kind of like a lo-fi sound even, but I don't think that was on purpose. Yo, the melodic hook is cool. It's definitely cool, but it's a little monotone. It's a little low energy, and I really don't think that you're doing enough. I think that you need to push it a little bit harder. Or definitely maybe get a little bit more creative with with the recording process, do some layers, or you know, do some highs, some mids, and some lows, do some ad libs or something. Like, the melody is really cool, the melody is catchy, and I feel like this right here could really be a vibe. I could hear people catching on to this, or I could see some viral type clips, you know, with the concept of the song. Cause yo, we all can relate. How many of us have been in this? How many of us have been in this situation to where it's like, we love her, but we can hate her at the same time? I know I've been there. Yo, shout out to the Council. The Council is a band from New York. If you guys got merch and you want to send it to me, I will wear it on the stream and I will give you guys a shout out. Like, let's go. Shout out to the Council. Hey, I love you, but I hate you too. Yo, cool track, man. Just one thing that I can suggest is if you need work on your delivery, which the delivery is struggling a little bit on that singing part, rehearse it. Rehearse it 150 times before you record it. Go and rehearse it in public. Go up to your friends or your family if you're nervous and be like, hey, can I perform this track for you real quick? Cut the instrumental on the phone and just hit it. Gain more confidence in the performance. And then when you go to record it, it's gonna hit much harder. One thing to keep in mind, people, when we're recording our song, when we're standing in front of the microphone in that vocal booth, when we're recording our music, you want to pretend that you're on stage in front of 50,000 people. That's the type of performance you need to give in the vocal booth. If you record your hook and then you're thinking like, would that have been popping if I was in front of 50,000 people? Like, would that have got the people going? Or would they been like, boo? That's the mindset you gotta have, because if it's not good enough for you to get in front of 50,000 people, and I mean rock the show, then you might wanna re-record it. Let's go. Hey, yeah. All right, here goes the link one more time to them boys, man. Shout out to Troy. Hey, yo, let's get it. Yo, I want to give a shout out to Blanco. Nah, Blanco? Is it Blanco? Yeah, it's Blanco. Blanco Banks. Shout out to Blanco Banks. Hey, yo. Blanco Banks just shot through on the hyper skip. Hey! So, for Juicebox Dez, he asked about the hyper skip. Basically, the hyper skip is everything that's included with the super skip. And that's a copy of our artist growth kit, a promo package that includes an IG story post, a Facebook story post, and a blog post on our official website. But you also get an exclusive written interview on the Crockpot Cartel website. And based off of your answers from the interview, we will write you a professional artist bio. See, well, right now is when I need that little sound effect to where I could push the button and then the crowd just go crazy like, ah! Let's go. Shout out to Blanco Banks, man. Thank you, my boy, for supporting the platform and believing in what we do over here. Make sure you send me an email and we'll go over all of the promo package. Make sure we get you posted on all of the websites. Make sure we get you the questions for the interview, and we'll take care of all that for you, my boy. Let's get it. Yep. Shout out to everybody in the building tonight, man. We having a good time over here, man. Let's see what's up with my dog. Let's see what's up with my dog, Blacko. Blacko Banks in this motherfucker, you hear me? I love you, but I hate you too. I love you. All right, y'all, let's get it. This Blacko Banks. Let me know what y'all think. Let's go. Ooh, we got a video. Let's get it. We about to turn up for y'all one time.
Clips by Classic.
Hold on, this shit going crazy. I gotta rewind it. Hold on, I gotta bring this back. This shit going too crazy. Let's go.
Clips by Classic.
Count the dead, all them dead, 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 count the red, count the red, all them dead, all them dead, count the red, count the red, all them dead, all them dead, whole lot of red, count the red, all them dead, count the dead, whole lot of red, count the red, all them dead, all them dead, count the dead.
I'm not looking at you when I talk at you, ho, shut up, just listen. Getting money, I've been on the mission. Diamond dancing on my neck, watch them glisten. Yellowstones on my neck, yeah, they pissing. Bluestone on my neck, I went fishing. Kakashi niggas can't copy, I'm gifted. With the hit, a little 3.5 and I'm twisting. I was here now, the bitch went missing. She was sucking me, but with you, she be kissing. Her, y'all was plotting, but y'all ain't had no vision. Got the pat laid it down, I made an decision. Executed, yeah, with so much precision. Divide the bag, yeah, that simple division. Count the dead, put the racks in the kitchen. New sauce, new floss, got your main hoe dripping. I just pulled up in your mommy dipping. He wanna beef, then this rip get the flipping. Niggas tell to the city they tripping. No for bambis, hold the Glock as I'm gripping. I know you die in your dreams, but it's different. We not the same, no, I'm built different. We not the same, yeah, there's something different. I can't be like these niggas, not at all. I get the rock for the team, then I ball. You been the rock on your team, cause you stall. Why you got these bitches? Cause I want them all. Call me black or catch them, with my pokeball. Horsepower on them, starting on them all. Count up the dead, just count up the dead. New wrist, just to show that I ball. All in my head, just count up the dead.
Count the dead, all them dead, 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 count the red, count the red, all them dead, all them dead, count the red, all them dead, all them dead, whole lot of red, count the red, all them dead, count the dead, count the red, count the red, all them dead, all them dead, count the dead.
Let's go.
Yeah. ABS Y Part 2, nigga. We going all the way to fuck up. Just count the dead, count the dead, all of them dead.
Woo! Woo!
Nah, yeah, if I talk.
You want the dick, told the money, my focus. Stones on my jacket, you see that I'm golden. Sent middleman for my verbs. When you are the east, it's like anything goes. I'm smoking on hot bitches, keeping me low. What? I pull out the Nina, told Nina to slut. She called me a maverick, I'm feeling like that. When I shoot from the angle, they calling me Codini.
This that intro, eh? Intro, eh?
Black-o.
And it smell like skunk. Rap what it did, watch it smell like a blunt. Ooh, she wanna go to the telly. I'm cutting bread while I'm all in the jelly. My nigga started a trend. I'm breaking the bet while I'm counting the back ends. I gotta go, time to count paper. I see you now, but you won't see me later. My niggas plug, case you need a flavor. Bit that wood about the size of a stapler. Heard you was mad, hater. My pistol.
Heard you were mad, hater. Yo, like. Them second two tracks that I clicked on, them sounded a lot cleaner. The first video that I played, the video was cool. The video was pretty dope. I like the props and the scene or whatnot, location. But the quality of the song, the sound quality of the song just really wasn't hitting like that. Them vocals really wasn't punching through like that. But that last one that I just played, that third one, that sounded a lot better. That sounded a lot better. The second one even sounded better. But that third one, whoever you had mixed that for you, that's probably who you should continue to rock with. Because the Count Up the Dead, it just wasn't really, the mix wasn't hitting like that, especially on the hook. The concept of the track was cool. But the vocal mix really wasn't hitting like that. I can still, you know what I'm saying, for sure give you some crockpot action because, yo, I see you working. I see you doing what's necessary, recording the music, dropping the videos, being consistent. That's what it takes, my boy. That's what it takes. Let's go. But yeah, I would definitely encourage you to all of them videos, man, get them joints chopped up, have somebody chop them joints up, and have somebody get you on a consistent release schedule for your Instagram, your Facebook, YouTube Shorts, TikTok. All of the videos that you got, you could be chopping them joints up 100 different ways into 15-second clips and posting consistently every day, 3 times a day. You should be posting on all of your platforms. Yo, if you need somebody to do something like that for you, yo, hit me up. We offer those type of services. We manage social media accounts and produce short form content for artists. Yo, if you're not doing that, you slipping, because you got some pretty dope visuals, especially with some of them shots in there. Like, people will stop scrolling. They see all that ass shaking. You feel me? If you're not uploading to all the platforms at least 3 times a day, bro, you slipping, because you could be getting your music in front of a lot more people. Shout out to Black O Banks. We see you, brother. Keep working, keep grinding. Count up the dead, count up the dead, count up the dead, count up the dead, yeah. Also, some more information that I can say. Just because you record your music in one place doesn't mean you have to let those people mix it. You can record it somewhere and then send the stems over here to the Crockpot Cartel, and then we could put you down a crazy mix, you know? And it could really improve the quality of the song. Let's get it. Hey, yeah. Up next, we got Platinum Ring by Ralph TWT. Let me know what y'all think. Let's get it. Let's go. Count up the dead. Count up the dead. Count up that motherfucking dead. Count up the dead.
I always find you kinda hard, you know. But then I found out you're married, you have kids. But that doesn't stop me from looking at you. So I befriended your wife and eventually you. She and I were best friends, we're inseparable. Bought the same shirt, same jeans, same perfume. I would never do anything to you. But if you do something to me, I won't stop you. Saw me walking alone to the washroom. You think I didn't notice you're there. Following me, mission, no one else follows. What about your wife and your kids? Covering my mouth with one hand, the other one is exploring. Knowing there will be consequences. Maybe much as I love you, can't get rid of her just because I want you. But I saw her walking alone to the washroom. I hope she didn't notice my stare. Following her mission, no one else follows. What about you and your kids? Covering her mouth with one hand, the other one is exploring.
Yo, what it do? Yo, this is clean, definitely clean. It's a different vibe. It's cool. It's cool. It's cool. It's cool. For sure. For sure. I really enjoyed it, man. It sound different. It sound like something you would hear on an anime show. Like, it's fire. It's fire. It's fire. I think that the vocals in the verse should be more like the vocals in the hook, and then the vocals in the hook should be even bigger. Do you understand what I'm saying? The vocals in the verse, they just don't really stand out. Maybe it's because you only recorded one vocal track. Yo, double the vocals up. Double them up. Double them up. Double them up. On the hook, quadruple them up. Record 6 layers. Like, record 8 layers. Record 10 layers. Yo, for anyone that wants to be a singer or is trying to sing and is recording their own music, you can go to YouTube and you can look at videos of engineers mixing vocals by singers. If you have Logic, you can even pull up a session that they included with the program. They actually included 2 sessions on Logic. And one of the sessions is Lil Nas X, Call Me By My Name, or whatever that song is. And the other one is Billie Eilish, maybe Ocean Eyes or something. But if you don't have Logic, you can go to YouTube and you can watch people break those sessions down. And you will see that these singers are recording their vocals like 8 times on top of each other. That's how they're getting that big, wide sound. So take that into consideration when you're recording. One vocal track is just not going to be enough. Especially if you're trying to do pop music like that or singing and whatnot. We need more. We need the harmonies. We need the ad libs. We need all of that. Let's go. All right. Shout out to everybody in the building. Let's see what we got going on in this mushk. Let's go. I got two. Let's see who we got next. Ooh. Ooh. Shout out to Killer. Killer Camo.
You know, a lot of y'all niggas got me fucked up, man. So welcome to self-therapy. I'm about to go all in on this shit, man. Turn me up.
The niggas you call your day ones be switching up all day too. I put this Glock in your mouth, what are you talking to? My nigga cross me eyes, shoot my right hand, ain't no brown shit. Nigga, hanging out the window like we about to take over. Taking over in the bushes like I'm waiting on the light. They say keep your enemies close, we about to rub shoulders. Why you homie call him out for it, he be slithering. Catch him in the summertime, these niggas still be shivering. I flat them ties with the switchy wide missing. Baby came with a D and I ain't talking Michigan. Let a nigga try to play me, family gon' be missing. Huh. You chose up with the winning team, but they lose. They lose. The nigga sideways off that lane, boom, bing, nigga. Blue beam. Turn lights or tag it to a murder call. Case with you lame niggas, throw it up, we bang, nigga. Calm down, let the beat breathe. Calm down, let the beat breathe. Calm down, let the beat breathe. Fuck that shit, I'ma go all in until that bitch bleed. Fuck niggas, type to set you up to fuck your bitch so I don't trust niggas. Gonna shoot this bitch back to back, he bustin', I'ma bust with him. Gonna set you up behind that hoe just so she can fuck with him. These Barney ass niggas with that purple, we gon' smoke a nigga. I know right where they live at, pickin' niggas locks with this Tommy, I'ma rug rat. 2 F&Ns, kill a Lil, shootin' off a pill. Get your ass shot up in this club if my drink spill. I heard that nigga like the pillow talk, shove his face up in that motherfucker, let that gun talk. We kicking those down, 4-5 and knock a nigga down. He choking on his own blood, a real shark gon' hunt him down.
stand over him. Fuck niggas, a lot of hatred running through my blood, so I don't trust niggas. It's a pity pack, all them niggas pussies call him kitty cat. Derek Jeter with the beater, hit him with this ball back. Calm down, let the beat breathe. Calm down, let the beat breathe. Calm down, let the beat breathe. Fuck that shit, I'ma go all in until that bitch bleed.
Hey, yo, this fire, for sure. For sure, let's go. Yeah, this joint go crazy. I don't really know this in any new style, really. It sounds like, you know, Killer Camo. There's nothing that stands out to me that would say you switched the style up. This is, but I like the Killer Camo style. You know, this is you. This is you. It's fire. Let's go. Let's go. The only thing that stands out to me is just that the mix really ain't there yet. It sounds like you just recorded this and haven't really put the mix down on it yet. But yo, this joint fire. You bringing that energy, my brother. You bringing that energy as usual. Let's get it. I'll bangs it in the whips. I'll bang it in the whipski. Shout out to Killer Camo, man. If you guys like Killer Camo, I'll share with you one of his videos right now. Demon time. Back to back to back. Yeah, Killer Camo go crazy, y'all. Go tap in with him. He definitely bring that energy, man. He definitely bring that energy. Let's go. Go tap in with him, y'all. He definitely bringing that. Yeah. Yo, the song is dope, though, Killer Cam. The song is dope. Maybe there was one of those that was off, that wasn't in time towards the end. There was one of those ad-libs that was not on point. I think you know which one I'm talking about. If you don't, just listen to the end of the song and, like, it'll pop up. But, yo, fire track, brother. I like what you're doing, man. I always enjoy all of your tracks. Because you bring that energy, my brother. Let's get it. Smoking back to back to back. Let's get it. All right, y'all. We got a song from Monkey up next. I think that's how you pronounce his name, possibly. Damn. And then we got one from... Hold on. Let me pull up Monk real quick. Smoke 'em back to back to back. Smoke 'em back to back to back. Yeah, Monkey had Monkey. He has submitted a skip on Friday, but it was so late. I was like, man, it's slow for that one. All right, let me know what y'all think.
Fucking flatline and retarded. Token smoking, rodents, low kid, blow for roaches, brokes, and hoping dope is broke around my neck. Bitch, kick the chair, I'll keep you posted. Me and homie smoking black market. One more hit, I just started. Cause bitch, I'm black hearted. When I come back, we started. So I'm mind departed. Fuck with this shit, know what it is. Stretch my mind, cause I'm garbage. Under your bitch, call me the basement. Under your bed, monsters invader. You can't escape this locked inside your own arrangement. No one can change it. Bro, roll once and take it. So I roll once every day and get wasted. Sit back and taste it. Don't say okay, bitch. Show that motherfucker just who we play with. No one can change it. Roll once and take it. So I roll once every day and get wasted. Sit back and taste it. Don't say okay, bitch. Show that motherfucker just who we play with. Me and homie smoking black market.
Hey, I can rock with the production, but the vocals I can't rock with yet, man. I can't rock with the vocals yet. Yo, I feel like whoever did the vocals, they can redo these vocals and make them hit a little bit harder. It kind of sounds like they really ain't taking it serious. But yo, the production hit crazy. The production hit crazy. It definitely... Both the production and the vocals give off a different vibe. And I'm sold on the production, but I'm not completely sold on the vocals yet. I like the concept and I like the experimental different sound, but I feel like the delivery could be stronger on the vocals, man. Let's get it. Smoking black market. Yo, I would experiment with the delivery. I would try to switch up the delivery a little bit, maybe experiment with a couple different styles. See which one you get the best feedback on, see which one you like the most. But yo, I definitely would put in a little bit more work on this before releasing it. Let's go. Shout out to Monkey Beats. Let's go. Here goes his YouTube link. Hey, y'all. All right, up next we have one from damn, two cell phones. Let me know what y'all think.
Tell me that another nigga OD, whoa. Still serving pills. Gotta pay the bills, fuck the police. They don't pay my rent, they don't own me. I'ma die before I sit, bitch, blow me, whoa. Still serving pills. I tried to stop, but another nigga called me. Yeah, telling me you like me, better show me. Thought you knew me, nah, bitch, you knew the old me. I just made another flip, I whip a OZ. Baby girl, put that pussy on my goatee. Wow, still serving pills. I just sold a bean to this old freak. Yeah, she be popping pussy on the only. Sucking dick and taking pictures with the homies. All her close friends talking about she lonely. Hit a lick and never know to keep it low key. Couldn't wait to tell you bitches all the OT. Four quarters, you can fuck until it's OT. Super Bowl pussy rooting for the home team. Cocaine, X pills, and codeine. Wow. Still seven pills. Yeah. Still seven pills. Still seven pills. Yeah. Still seven pills. Still seven pills. Yeah. Still seven pills. Still seven pills. Nigga sneak this and you gon' get your ass whacked. Stop telling bitches everything that you know. Fucking with the niggas, you gon' get your ass clapped. Suckers not your homies, they just leeching on the low.
And with that being said, I'm still seven pills, yeah. Still seven pills, yeah. Still seven pills, yeah. Still seven pills, yeah. Yo, I know y'all like that reverse right there. Let's get it. All right, let's go. I give you some Crock-Pot action because it is a cool track. and the flow is on point. He kind of got that. He kind of got that. Scarecrow. What's that you're popping? Yo, I like what you're doing, man. But the mix on the vocals is struggling. It sounds like there is a lot of processing on the vocals. Maybe too much reverb. But that could just possibly be the recording of the vocals. It sounds like maybe you recorded it on a cell phone. And yo, that's cool. Like, especially just starting out to record on a cell phone and be able to get something that sound halfway decent. That right there is a talent in itself. So like, you doing your thing, brother. You going in the right direction, but work on... It could possibly be an acoustics problem. So, as you guys can hear right now, there's a little bit of an echo because I'm in this huge, wide open basement. So, when you're recording, make sure that there's not too much of an echo. If you're recording on hardwood floors, lay a blanket on the floor and then sit the mic, stand on the blanket or stand on the blanket. Or record in the closet or something. You see what I'm saying? Try to dampen all of that extra echo. And definitely do some more homework when it comes to mixing with whatever DAW you're using. If you're using BandLab, watch some videos, watch some tutorials. Try to tighten up your skills on that because it's definitely possible to get high quality recordings off of the cell phone. I got a lot of artists that come in here and you can't even tell that they recorded on a cell phone. So yeah, my brother, keep grinding, keep doing your thing. Definitely got something dope going on. Let's get it. Still serving pills, y'all. All right, let's see who we got up next. Shout out to J-Mac. What a dooski. Smash that like button by J-Mac. Ha ha! Yeah, yeah. Now this a brand new track by J-Mac.
Yeah. It'd be hard to make you see my eyes burn from all the acid and bleach. The way I spit, you think Ali's in reach. Trying to record a record minus a few defeats. Tell me who's on their grind like me. It ain't been easy trying to maneuver these streets. Had to hang from my cleats, dangling my feet. Living life on the edge of my seat. No love in me, that shit's on deplete. No hugging me, I need my 6 feet wide or deep.
Get back, 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 back on the track. Smash that like button, cause facts is facts. Get back on the track. Smash that like button, cause facts is facts. Get back on the track. Smash that like button, cause facts is facts. Get back on the track. Smash that like button.
I know you heard me, now do it, screw it. Find me a beat, now chop it and chew it. And spew out more raps than anyone thought I could do. With no equipment at all in this bitch, let's do it.
You heard me, bird brain serve me. I can tell you what the word be. Tryna hurt me, that shit'll irk me. You ain't worthy, my time is earthly. Cause I'm an earthling, rhyming in English. So let's try to distinguish the difference between us. There's bars and I'm a genius. Point blank, are you seeing this? History in the making, it's mine for the taking. And it's to the next level, I ain't faking it. Boy, I'm baking it.
Get back on the track. Smash that like button, cause facts is facts. Get back on the track. Smash that like button.
Yo, this right here is a perfect example. This artist right here, J-Mac. He records his music on his cell phone and he uses BandLab to mix it. So like you can hear the difference. But one thing that I can say about this dude right here is that he's recorded hundreds of tracks on BandLab. So on his cell phone. So was his first songs sounding this clean? No, they weren't sounding nowhere near as clean as this. So, it comes down to just gaining experience. You got to put in the work. The more time that you spend with your DAW, the more time you spend recording vocals, the better the quality is going to be. So shout out to J-Mac, man. Clean track, bro. Clean track, man. The vocals on the verse, you can't even tell that them joints was recorded on the phone, man. You are definitely getting comfortable with your with the resources that you got, which is the cell phone and the band lab, and yo, man, you damn near perfected this shit. Let's get it. Hat to tat, with the tat, with the tat, sat, acidity, sat, sat, sat. I'm trying to read this email, but I'll read it during the next track. If you guys like that track by J-Mac, it was called Smash That Like Button. Yeah. My dude J-Mac's been grinding. There Were Dragons, what's up, brother? I'm excited to play a song by There Were Dragons. So it will be coming up soon. All right, this next one right here is called, is by an artist named JJ. Let me see. Make sure if you guys want your music played, you submit on the website. This artist name is JJ Text, I think is how it's pronounced. The song is called Freak Show. Let me know what y'all think.
Bubble trouble, boiling bubble, time to say goodbye. Search and catch him, slice and batten, better to close your eyes.
King gonna bust you down. Who you think he is, ragging that bust down? Step in the ring and they go 10 rounds. Looking like a guy with the strength of 1,000 pounds. Playing the game and I search and destroy. Fuck it up the same as your bitch with the toy. She fiending for me, yeah, I give her the itch. She doing weird shit, she's simply a ick. Step to me, talk about where's my bitch. She's in the back, sucking off the click. Freak show beat with the bar so sick. Goofy motherfucker might just get hit with the stick. Staring at my watch, all I hear is tick tock. I got your bitch in my cock. That's so unfortunate. I never fuck with a hoe like this. She twisting up like a pretzel, I call it contortionist. Hit from the back, one time for the one. You already know I'm aborting it. That's the ting. She wants something serious. I'm just looking for a fling. Cooking shit up, you know I'm a chef. Step on the beat, fuck it up till death. Selling these bars like it's fucking meth. Bullets bounce back and they hit you with the ping. Lyrics so pure that they call me Gustavo Fring. You already know by the weight that I bring. Hit from the back, yeah, give her the cream. Right hook to the dome, yeah, they call me Kareem. Walk on the street, get the molly on me. That ain't no lagoon, bitch, that is a bean.
That's a motherfucking bean.
Shit, bitch, fuck you, bitch.
I'm a fucking boss like the Lion King. Standing on the cover of my brand new Timbs. Hopping that whip in my brand new rims. You know it's a Beamer, that shit looking clean. But my teeth looking cleaner. I'm rocking that suit like it's straight out the cleaner. She's licking my balls, that bitch is a keeper. I'm fucking it deep, but she want me go deeper. Shit. Water on me like a motherfucking beaver, bad bitch. And I give it that Cleveland steamer. It's a circus type beat like an acrobat. I'm mad the cat, a palm a gat. You know I'm firing shots, piling thoughts. And I got a lot of whips like a parking lot. I talk a lot, but that gas keep coming. Boss so heat like they straight out the oven. I'm kicking this shit like a hacky sack. Your whole flow is whacking. I'm back to back, smelling racks to racks, and I pack the bag and we'll be back tonight. Hopping that whip, be gon' go on a ride. Chains on my neck, so cold I might die. Motherfucker, we just fly. Even the freak show ain't quenching my thirst.
First things first, I just gotta tell y'all, I ain't a legend, I'm real, it's the truth, no question. Facts. So if that thing is so feels threatened, know that your lifespan dropped to a second. No, I ain't no villain, I'm a monster. What? I'm serving these women like pasta. Yeah. If someone ain't fucking with Zaja, I'ma just kill him and end all the drama. Yeah. I'm so white like a bison, though. What? Speak to the mic like I'm Tyson, ho. Yeah. I ain't as nice as the Iceman, so best keep you silent, so all you gon' hear is Lovato's next, so much. Let's not end on a death note. Look through my eyes and you see my lies. What? Yeah, we got off on a good note. Good, cause note. I'm far from home, man. I need a ride. I seem nice, not the type to hitchhike. And it's cold at night, so you decide that it's time to lose your life. I'm a sacrifice, and it's far too late for you to decline. You've already died, your soul is already mine. But you look like a clown trying to put up a fight. I can't wait for the light in your eyes to die.
I can't wait for the light in your eyes to die. Yo, cool track. Chris Young was popping. Yo, dope track for sure. It was fun to listen to. Definitely bring in a lot of character and personality in the delivery. A lot of ups and downs and dynamics. A lot of playing with your vocals and stuff. And that is always going to make the track more interesting when you put forth that effort to try to make the delivery as interesting as possible. And really take the listener on a journey versus just the same monotone flow all the way throughout the song. I just get it all night long, long, long. Like, yo, it's cool, but sometimes it can get monotone and it can get boring. And one thing about this song, it did not get boring. And that's why I let it play the whole 3 minutes. Usually I only do 2 minutes. But yo, I was a little intrigued and I was having fun listening to it, so I let it play. Great job. The first two verses, maybe there is some little spots where the flow could be polished up a little bit. But yo, overall it was a dope track, man. Overall, it was a pretty dope track. Pretty clean sounding track. The mix was sounding pretty decent as well. Like I said, I had fun listening to it. Let's get it. Whoa, whoa. Yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What's popping? What's popping, y'all? We out here. Let's see who we got up next, man. Up next, we got Young Meechie. Wait. Hold up, wait. Let's capture this moment. Was there somebody I said I was about to play next that I forgot? I don't think so. But if I did, just remind me, and then I'll be like, oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Does everybody get my text messages? Oh.
Hold on.
Da, 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 da.
Hold on. I'm playing. Hold on. Yo, meet you. Like. Now they get it, huh? What? Like. Heard them niggas dissing, let's go knock them to the ground. Huh? Forgot who is the king, so I'm putting on my crown. Ooh. Only breadwinning niggas rocking blue from the south. Body call, lynch out like a dog, that nigga howl. Like, huh? Is you ready up the knocker, make him dance. Torn on the knocker, I'ma flock him till I'm deaf. Smoochie off the henny and she pulling down my pants. Spanish shawty call me poppy, I'ma do my little dance. Hold on, ayy. I'ma do my Michi bop. Not talking about a car, but I'll make his top drop. What? All these niggas squares, only tough when they got knocks. What? But fuck it, I'm the same. Up the hem, I own box. Like, niggas hear I say, and they think this shit is cap. On my mama, me, my pops, half my niggas run left. So no come up out your face, up the knocks and make a cop. I ain't never been scary, like a dog, I will attack. Like, off the 42, in my mood, I beat a box. She think she gonna line me, fuck the fucking, you get shot. I'm up and then flock it, click it, click and bodies drop. Be thinking that he's safe, I'm on his block at 2 o'clock. Like, niggas only lit if they make someone name. Stop talking on the dead and stay in your fucking lane. All that fucking dissing with no rhythm, he a lame. If his friend pick up the pace, man, that nigga scream like Trey. Hold on, I know some niggas really snitch. Niggas really switch, so when I see him, I'ma click. It don't matter if he duck, cause I'm aiming at his bitch. It's only fair game, everybody getting hit. Like, niggas talking wild and that shit got me on hots. I'm fingering my gun, so I'm calling it a thot. I know I'm moving dirty, so I've been ready to flock. You better be my partner, it gets sticky with the ops. Like, saying that they staffers, well, fuck you, he about to stomp. What? Up at his friend, fuck his eyes, make him pop. I'm sipping on tequila, she be fucked up off Ciroc. Not talking about the Migos when I say I set it off. Like, is you ready up the knocker, make him dance. Torn on the knocker, I'ma flock him till I'm deaf. Smoochie off the henny and she pulling down my pants. Spanish shawty call me poppy, I'ma do my little dance. Hold on, ayy, I'ma do my Michi bop. Not talking about a car, but I'll make his top drop. All these niggas squares, only tough when they got knocks. But fuck it, I'm the same, up the hem, I own box. Like, heard them niggas dissing, let's go knock him to the ground. Forgot who is the king, so I'm putting on my crown. Me breadwinning niggas rocking blue from the south. Booty call Lisha like a dog, that nigga howl. Aye. Yo, Meechie. La R. I don't know what time it is. Dummy.
Yo, nice flip on the beat. You definitely slid on there. Like, I feel like you could bring a little bit more sauce, a little bit more personality and flavor in your delivery. But yo, your flow is on point, and yo, let's go. Let's get it. The flow is definitely on point, and your lyrics are dope. So keep doing your thing, Young Meechie. Keep doing your thing, man. Keep doing your thing. And I like how you flipped that sample, and I feel like you can definitely get you a nice little visual to this, and you can get some traction on short form video sites like TikTok, Instagram Reels, Facebook Reels, things like that, YouTube Shorts. Let's go. Because people recognize that. people recognize that Eve and Gwen Stefani sampling, that right there will get their attention. Let's go. Hey, yo, so I told you guys we're going to be giving out free copies of my Artist Growth Kit tonight. So let me go ahead and get y'all hip for anyone that doesn't know what the Artist Growth Kit is, what we're about to be giving away right now. This is what we're about to be giving away. We're going to give away two copies of the Artist Growth Kit. Right now, I'm going to pick two people out of the chat, and I'm going to give you guys a copy of the Artist Growth Kit. So the Artist Growth Kit is tools and resources for independent artists. It comes with a press kit template, and basically a press kit is all of your information in one place. All of your links, your tracks, your bio, press releases, just everything that you have as an artist in one easily accessible place. So when you're sending your music out to these 13,000 industry contacts that we provide in the Artist Growth Kit, you will be able to send out your stuff professionally with a professional press kit. So 4,600 Spotify playlists, record labels, Instagram influencers. Let's go. This is one of my favorites, radio stations. And you can filter them out by genre. You can filter them out. I like to do ORG because this right here shows us all of the college radio stations. These are all college radio stations. So just a lot of resources for y'all, a lot of potential connections y'all can make. It also comes with email templates to give you guys a better idea of what to say when you're pitching your music to labels or trying to get invited to shows or inviting people to come to your shows or requests for reviews from magazines or journalists. A lot of sauce for y'all in here. It also comes with a release checklist, and this is basically everything that a record label would do as they were releasing a song. So it gives you guys a great idea of things that you should be doing when releasing your music. So we're gonna give out two copies of this for free right now. And also, anybody that sends in a super skip also gets a free copy of the Artist Growth Kit. So send them super skips in and don't go to the website and buy the Artist Growth Kit. Just buy a super skip one night and you'll get a free copy of the Artist Growth Kit. Let's go. All right, so I'll go ahead and pick two of you guys. Shout out to Drip Lick, you get a free copy. And Tall McCartney gets a free copy. Let's go. Hey, yo, yerp. And also, Kent, aka Ken 7, just sent in a super skip. So you also get a copy. Hit me up on Instagram, guys, and I will send you a link to the kit. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get it. Let's get it. What it do, Ski? What's up with y'all? We out here. We putting on for the independent artist community, man. All right, guys. This is Ken 7. Let me know what you guys think. Let's go. We also going to be giving out two more copies in another hour. So don't go nowhere. Sorry.
You would cross my way. cause I know it's my mistake. I don't have no more of my time to waste. But it's something that I can't control. When I got a hole deep inside my soul. Yeah, but she keeps me whole. She's on the way. I'm finally really feeling half the time. But it's alright. As long as she'll be fine. As long as she'll be fine.
Shine, she'll be fine. Where'd you run away? How do I run away?
Yo, the artist sound cool. He sound like he got a cool vibe, but the vocals are drowning in the mix. We can barely hear what the guy is saying. I can hear he's saying, hey, but we can't really hear the lyrics. The vocals aren't cutting through enough. The vocals are a little bit muddy. But the vibe is there. The vibes is there. But yo, you gotta tighten up that mix, man, and make them vocals punch a little bit more, man. It's like, it ain't really sounding like something. It ain't really sounding like it should, though. So yo, more homework, man. Do more homework, brother. Because you definitely got a fire vibe. I'll bang it in the whip, but it ain't gonna get you too much traction because it just really ain't cutting through like that yet. But you on the right track, my boy. You on the right track for sure.
Rushing one away, yay.
You're. All right, man. Let's keep it moving, man. What up? Here go the link one more time to that song. It's called Mixed Emotions by your boy Ken 7.
Whoa, way, all day, all day.
Tito Mackay. Shout out to Tito Mackay. Let me see if he sent in some sort of information. Yo, Tito Mackay, I seen that you sent in a super skip, but I don't see your song or anything that lets me know your artist name. So help me out, brother, and we'll get y'all down through there. Let's get it. All right, y'all, up next we got Louie. Young Louie. Young L.A.
Baby. Sympathy. this ain't the latest. Watch you don't even get graded. Greatest back to self-evading. This shit packed out like palladium. They don't know what made him this, and I don't know what crazy is. I've been working years on this to make this sound outrageous, and I think I finally made it click my brain.
I remember when I landed in LA, merged to the four.
I remember when I landed in LA. Yo, the song is dope. The beat, there's so much going on in the beat, though, man, and it kind of takes away from the vocals. But, yo, the vocals still are clean. They still cut through, even though there's so much going on in this beat, and I would like to hear this beat dumbed down like a whole lot. Them vocals still cut through and riding right on that joint. Yo, I really like the mix on your vocal, man. I really do. And in order to get vocals to cut through on a beat that's so busy, yo, you did your thing. But this is what I'm going to recommend to you, brother. When it comes to producing hip hop music, yo, less is more, brother. You're doing too much on the production, man. You're doing way too much on the production. You got like 6 instruments playing at one time on the hook. Yo, for the majority of the beat, only one main instrument should be playing, and then maybe like something small in the background, like a pad or like a stab or like a chord, like doom, doom. Like you got like 6 instruments droning all at the same time with the snare going super crazy. Yo, you overproducing. You don't need all of that. That beat right there that I just played, you could have broke all of them different instruments down into like 6 different beats. But yo, I like what you're doing, man. I like that you are attempting to produce your own music and experimenting. Yo, once you're able to record, mix, produce your own music, you become a force. And yo, you are on your way, young man. Let's get it. Yeah, brother, like, do it, brother. Do it. Do the most, man. Do the most. Do the most. Let's go. That right there was Louis Archer, man, aka Young LA. Let me go ahead and share a link for Young LA for y'all. I remember when I landed in LA. Hold on. Let me make sure I got him in here. Young Louis, Young LA, I don't have a link for you, brother. I remember when I landed in LA. Young LA, let people know how they can get a hold of you on social medias and whatnot. All right, y'all, this next one, this is a super skip from DND Kai. Yo, DND Kai, thank you for the support on the platform. Just to let you know, your super skip comes with the promo package, and that includes an IG story post, a Facebook story post, a blog post on our official website. And we're going to give you a free copy of the Artist Growth Kit. Make sure you get in contact with me and we'll make it all happen for you, young brother. I remember when I landed in LA. Shout out to my dog. Let's get it. All right, this is D&D Kai. Let me know what y'all think. I'm going to run into some problems, so just bear with me for a second. Spotify acting crazy. D&D Kai wasted. D&D Kai wasted. Let's get it. Ooh, jazzy dog.
I've been doing good, but I'm never on my own. People wanna hide, so they cock up on the phone. Why you on my mind? Yeah, you got me in my zone. Got me wasted. Let's go take a trip, we can sail the 7 seas. I've been swimming, but it's always all up in your sea. This sex got me wasted. You just got me wasted. I'm trying to be a better man, I know that I can be. I'm dreaming very lucid, but my mind can never ease. This sleep got me wasted. This sleep got me wasted. Trying to keep it cool, yeah, I'm trying to keep. But your heart got me craving for more, so I adore ya. Your love like an alcohol beverage, need some more of ya. This shit got me wasted, wasted. This shit got me wasted, wasted. I think that we should pace it, pace
told you I'd be there. And girl, you got my heart, but this shit is not fair. Love, love, love with you. Girl, you got my heart, shit, it's wild like a zoo. Got me changing your name, open my phone, straight to boo. I'm taking all my chances, and this chance to start with you. I'm feeling in your ocean, and I'm feeling on your boobs. I like the vibe with you, and I can see you in the view. Got me wasted, wasted. This girl got me wasted, wasted. Never on my own. People wanna hide, so they talk up on the phone. Why you on my mind? Yeah, you got me in my zone. Got me wasted, wasted. Let's go take a trip, we can sail the seven seas. I've been swimming, but it's always all up in your sea. This sex got me wasted, wasted. You just got me wasted, wasted. I'm tryna be a better man, I know that I can be. I'm dreaming very lucid, but my mind can never eat. This sleep got me wasted, wasted, wasted. This sleep got me wasted, wasted. Tryna keep it cool, yeah, I'm tryna keep it cordial. But your heart got me craving for more, so I adore ya. Your love like an alcohol beverage, need some more of ya. This shit got me wasted, wasted. This shit got me wasted, wasted. I think that we should pace it. Before we get wasted, wasted. Before we get too wasted.
What I did to you, you witchcraft.
What a little bit of the witchcraft. Yeah, 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 yeah. Hey, yo, he's dope. He got a cool sound for sure. Nice, nice, mellow vibe. The lyrics and the concept of the track is cool. The mix is on point. The vocals is clear, clean, audible. Yo, it sound dope, brother. It sound dope. I bangs it in the... Yo, I can't even lie, brother. I bangs it in the whip. Let's get it. Shooty got me wasted, wasted. Yeah. A shooby chooby wasted, wasted. Huh? Cool track, brother. I bangs it. I'm rocking with you, brother. All right, let's keep it moving, man. I'ma share his link with y'all one more time. That right there was D&D Kai. Oh, it got me wasted, 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 wasted. Wasted, wasted. Here. Skip. Music, let's get it. Let's see who we got up next. All I need in this life is me and my girlfriend. Down the ride to the body end. It's me and my girlfriend. Me and my girlfriend. All right, y'all. This is There Were Dragons. Let me know what y'all think. Nike socks and sandals.
I'm in the game, flipping it, whipping the chain, licking it, whipping with men in the kitchen for. Hold on my chain, listen, ma. You ain't involved, you cannot ride. Give me the dough, I'm getting high. We on the road, she with the fuck. She gotta go, I'm out of time. I'm with the game, whipping the thing. In the kitchen forever. I don't sleep when I gotta get big. Whipping 365 days. I'm smart, I'm pumping dash. Who got a four? Who got a bench? Who getting more? Who getting paid? I'm with the game, you get late. I do no reload. Got banana flipping stencils. Pull up at your crib with some Nike socks and sandals. Fucking with your girl. Shit, I lie to make a scandal. Hit her from the back, then I move on to the next one. I like it.
Yo, dope track, cool production, love the vocal. Who did the vocal? Who did the vocal, brother? Yo, cool track, man. Definitely fun to listen to. Like, your productions always impress me, man. You are a talented producer. And love all of the vocal effects. Great track, brother. Great track. I'm happy to see you back. Hey, he's back. That's There Were Dragons. If you guys like what he was doing, here goes his SoundCloud. He got some really cool tracks on there. He's a dope artist, man. Let's go. If anybody got some fire-ass acapellas that they want to send him, he will produce awesome tracks around them, like that one. Let's get that man off of Splice. Hey, yeah, Nike socks and sandals. All right, this next one right here is Coley. Cameron Coley.
The energy made this one.
I'm out of breath. Don't need to hear your problems, I'm already deaf. She built with the crimson chin, the people call me Clef. Eat it like Beyonce, move the panties over to the left. Well, I'm unconscious. Shorty made the bed wetter than a Loch Ness. How you live without a plan, looking like a hot mess. Hate pulling out, but not more than I don't want kids. How you a fan when I got one song? Since you are always bugging, I am not gone. Hunting for the dead, I am not Sean. How you get in trouble twice, you are not Vaughn. Itty bitties and tickle bitties, any committee. From a midi and being witty, I'm in your city. Flying to Philly and getting litty, I hit it gritty. Big in my fitties like Diddy, I'm always staying busy. Nope. Your girl built like Sid. Last time that I cried, April the 6th. Taxes came in, I had to pay that shit. 37 points and they don't do shit. Bop puts on ABC, call them YouTube shorts. Well, DJ Khaled keep wearing long ass shorts. Supporting in the bushes cause I do not ward. You won't see me on stage if I'm accepting awards. I got a bitch so bad I would never divorce. Unless she cheats on me, then I'ma get a divorce. You live a life so big you can never afford. And why I roll up to a set in a Honda Accord. Potato, potato, tomato, tomato. I'm kissing a model. Her body remodeled and thick like Big Lotto. Her booty a waddle. She texting a novel. Her debt is colossal. She winning the lotto. Got cream like ricotta. Hakuna Matata.
Hey, this is pretty entertaining. He kind of got the Young Gravy thing, but like on the Detroit side. Yeah, I like this dude. It's different, man. It's fun. It's fun to listen to. You got a sense of humor, and you got some personality, brother. Keep grinding. I feel like you could definitely pop off on TikTok if you shoot some funny ass videos. Like, bro, go all out in the videos. Wear some crazy ass outfits. Be doing some like weird shit, like. Get you one of them inflatables, like the pool inflatable that you wear around the waist. Get like the pink flamingo one or something with like the shades on and the goddamn the beach hat or something. Like, you gotta do some outlandish shit, you feel me? But yo, make sure that the visual is also bringing a sense of humor, and make sure the visual is also bringing that funny side and showing your personality as well. And I think you'll do well. Yo, I'm putting together a course for you guys to show y'all how to cut up your videos so you can post them on TikTok and post them on IG Reels and Facebook Reels and all of that. Because for real, you guys can do it yourself. Like, you guys can hire me to do it, but my time is expensive. My shit ain't cheap, dog. My shit ain't cheap. because I'm the king, you feel me? But I think it would be more beneficial if I just put all of the information in an easily digestible learning course for you guys so you guys can learn to do it on your own. I think that that would be more beneficial. All right, y'all, let's go. Let's go. What it do, ski? Let's see who we got up next. Y'all want to live my lifestyle. Never seen a cows. Wanna roll with the dog, have your max out. Y'all ain't hip to that. Alright, this right here is D&D Kai. Let me know what y'all think.
Bro, we get up in there, bro. We're gonna get in and get out, bro. We gonna hit that shit, bro. We going, bro. We gonna hit that shit, dude.
You got him.
It's easy now.
Hey, Brody, we gonna get up in there, we gonna hit that shit, and we gonna get up out of there, Brody. We about to break in this house, we gonna steal that Xbox, and we finna be gone. Like, you feel me? It's over for them boys. Like, we up in here. Alright, so, I don't know if I can find the track, bro. Let me see. You ain't send me the link, dog. You tripping right now. D&D Kai, what's it called? Lifestyle? Yo, here it go, D&D Kai. Hey, boy, we need that PS5.
Slow down, we're wasted. 180, baby. Wake up, fucking make love. You're my attraction, baby. Stop by, stop by, I'll paint the picture. I just need a nigga, is you fucking or what really is it? I see all of your imperfections. Take off all of your clothes, I wanna get right in it. Slow down, we're wasted, 180, baby. Wake up, fucking make love, you're my attraction, baby. Slide by, slide by, I'll paint the picture. I just need a nigga, is you fucking or what really is it? I see all of your imperfections. Take off all of your clothes, I wanna get right in it. Photos, you're nude, I see your image. Wake up, horny as fuck, got like 16 attachments. Girl, I'm fascinated by your lifestyle. You just gotta go and turn the lights down. Rolling up the dope and we smoke too loud. Your body moving on the bed, I love your sounds. We're all up in the sheets, girl, just like you naked. This life, it is a journey, it is what you make it. And I'm a different person, I could show you better. Your ex, he wasn't worth it, he showed you no effort.
Yo, this dude is dope for sure. He got a cool sound. He got a dope little vibe. The mix on the vocal is different, but it's like, I don't know if I'm all the way buying into it. But yo, you definitely got a cool vibe, man. You definitely got a cool vibe, and I can definitely see people jumping on to what you're doing for sure. For sure. Shout out to D&D Kai, man. This track is cool. I like the other one a little bit better. But, yo, this track is dope as well, my brother. I would definitely check this out. For sure, I would definitely bump it in the... Hey, yo, let's get it. Everybody check out for the FIFA. All right, y'all. We finna take a brief intermission real quick. I'm gonna play an instrumental for y'all, and I'll see you guys in about 3 minutes. Let's get it.
Thank you.
Sorry, y'all. All right, y'all, we about to kick it off. Shout out to everybody in the building. All right. Up next, we got my boy Mentexo. Booty cheeks, booty cheeks, booty cheeks. This song called Bankroll, let's get it. I'm mad cause them just ain't designed it yet. Shout out to Juicy J. Shout out to Mentexo for putting that together. Definitely a nice track. I gotta get a little bit of... There we go. Ooh, baby, I be studying you like glue, baby. Shout out to Mentexo. Lovely beat, lovely production. Love what you're doing. If you guys want to tap in more with Mintexo, he's in the chat. And he's been sharing his... He has been sharing his links all night, so go tap in. All right, up next we got Dynamic Beats. Let me know what y'all think. Sheep, slop on my knock. That was inappropriate. Whoopsie. Shout out to Dynamic. Let's get it. Hey, that bitch hit. That bitch go crazy. If I was on Deem right now, I'll rap on that. I'll drop a whole freestyle and go viral off that bitch. Yeah, that bitch hitting though. 808's definitely going crazy. I might mess around and put you on the production team. Let's go. All right, y'all. Up next, we got Drip Lick.
Sparkle bubble like soda when it poppin'. Think I catch a star lock like a locket. If you mean to say it loud, come and call it close up.
I'm rocking with it. I'm gonna tell you what this remind me of. This is what it would sound like if Owl City made a rap song. And I like Owl City. Matan Original, you're coming up next. Don't go nowhere, bro. Matan's coming up. Then we got BMG coming up. We got Mega the God coming up. Let's go. Yeah. V-Lost Dog was popping. Poology was popping. Quiz God was popping. Let's get it. I think it sounds pretty cool. I think it's different. I think there's definitely an audience for it. And I think it's a unique rap style for sure. Let's get it. 10,000 fireflies. All right, this is Matan Original. Let me know what y'all think.
Run a boy, Matan Original. Making to the top.
Dico, oi.
Loco, loco, loco. Niki unyama, loco, loco, loco.
Baraka za inagani, munatakaga. Mulisha sema sita lasti, miaka sasa na gongaga. Zenyu sifa za nini, zake mola za ntoshaga. Mwanadamu inagani, mpei keshwa kusema. Shukran mama mboga, ukuniacha nkakonda. Madereva madonda, mamori wangu waponda. Shukran ukoronda, kwa kefan namba moja. Walonipaga shoulder, na support ya kusonga. Meniweka on top, minatambaga. Meniweka soko, minatambaga.
Umeniweka on top, on top,
minatambaga.
On top. Umeniweka soko, soko,
minatambaga.
Soko. Wollte einfach nur mal Danke sagen, meiner Frau für ihren langen Atem. An Volkszeit, was ich machte, noch gar keinen interessiert. Doch du standest seit Tag 1 hinter mir. Danke an meinen Vater, der stets da war, ohne zu viel zu erwarten. Danke an meine Mama, die mich irgendwann auf meiner Reise begleiteten. Selbst wenn sie heute leise sind, konnte nur all das erreichen in so kurzer Zeit, weil ihr bereit wart mir zu helfen auf meinem Weg. Hab ne Menge selbst bewegt, doch muss ich es einfach anerkennen. Ich wär nicht so ohne meine Fans. Für eure Liebe, den Support bin ich euch auf ewig dankbar, darauf gebe ich mein Wort. Und wenn ich's an die Spitze schaffe, ja dann sehen wir uns dort. Ja dann sehen wir uns dort.
Yo, cool sound for sure. The vibe is there. The singing part is pretty dope. The song kind of takes like a little bit of a downturn when the rap comes on, but you know. Like, it's still a cool track. It's still a cool track. We rocking with you. Let's go. Let's go. Shout out to everybody in the building. Yeah. I'm rocking with it, Matan, for sure. Nice vibe. Let's get it. There goes the link, y'all. Tap in. Tap in with the tap. Trump. Yo, what's up, everybody? Man, where's all my 7 p.m. riders and rollers at? Who been rocking with it since the early hours of 7 p.m.? You guys are some real soldiers. Where y'all at? All right, this next one right here is Miss Chris. Let me know what y'all think. Dunta. Rate it up, y'all. This is Miss Chris. Let's switch it up. This is our first female artist of the night. Let's see what it's hitting for.
No, every city that we go, we know how we roll.
every city that we go, you know how we roll, ma. Ayo, ayo, oh. Every city that we go, you know how we roll, ma. Ayo, ayo, oh. We started on the bottom, now we on the way up. Cause we did a damn thing and there's no stopping us. So no, every city that we go, you know how we roll, ma. Ayo, ayo, oh. Consistency is everything. You have a dream, make it reality. If it is to be, it is up to me. Now get up out of my way if you ain't on my team. Cause what did I say, what did I do? Everything I wanted, now I took my lessons and counted my blessings and made up for my life. Cause I ain't tryna be somebody else, I'm gonna be there for somebody. Cause life's too short for all the stress, man. Go live your best life happy. Now don't stop, get it, get it. Hard, keep it moving. Live your life beyond your wildest dreams.
Her link tree, guys. It's got everybody, or it's got all her information, her Instagrams, her YouTubes and whatnot. Go tap in with a real player. What's up, Gifted Milks? Gifted Milks, what are you doing? You see, I'm representing for the CO Dub, the CO Dub, the COUNCIL. Shout out to the council. Am I excited for the new little Yachty album? No, I'm not excited, not one bit. Just to let you guys know, I do not listen to new music, really, because I spend a lot of hours every week doing this show listening to you guys. So I pretty much get my fix when it comes to music. I get my fix from this show. And when I'm in the car, the only music that I listen to is... I will listen to a 90s R&B by choice, or I will listen to like classic rock on the radio. When I'm working out, I listen to motivational speeches with like cinematic music in the background. I wish I could listen to music while I work out, but mainly all I do is run. And it's like, if the music isn't the same tempo as I'm running, it's like, it confuses me. So it's like, whatever I listen to while I'm running, if it's an actual song, the song has to be going the same tempo as my breath or whatnot. So, but yo, let's get it. Tom Boat is in the building too. Let me put Tom Boat at the top of the list, because Tom Boat is the GOAT. Do I like Lil Yachty? Yeah, I think Lil Yachty's cool. But I just don't really be all into the new shit that's dropping. Like, if somebody tells me to go listen to some shit, like I need to listen to it, or if I see people talking about some stuff. But honestly, I don't even pay attention to that. I try not to follow anything. The only accounts that I follow on my Instagram are accounts that are talking about motivation or talking about how to better your life or... how to be more positive, stuff like that. That is the type of content I like to consume. You become what you consume, people. So if you're sitting around paying attention to bullshit ass hip-hop news and following all of the shit on the news, like, it's not good for you, y'all. It's not good for you at all. Let's go. Andrew Tate, he's pretty dope. I do like Andrew Tate. There's a lot of stuff that he says that I don't agree with, but then there's a lot of stuff that he says that I do agree with. I actually just listened to his whole entire Hustlers University while I was at the gym. I spent a lot of time at the gym, so I was able to listen to that. That was like 6 hours long, so it took me a few days to listen to it. But yeah, there was a lot of things that he says that I agree with. And there's a lot of things that he says that I don't agree with. But it's good to, you know, it's good to see different philosophies from different people. That's why I listen to a lot of different things, because everybody got different philosophies. And, you know, I'll take what I like from one person, take what I like from another person, take what I like from another person, and then I got my own philosophy. You know, I mix it all together, and you feel me? It helps me have my own philosophy. Let's get it. You're. Tom Boat. Hey, Tom Boat, did you submit? Let's go. Let's get it. Free yourself from the matrix. I've already freed myself from the matrix. This show right here freed me from the matrix. This right here is my full-time gig. I come on here a few days a week, 4 days a week, maybe five, or I haven't came on 5 days a week in a long time, but yeah, this right here, this show definitely enables me to not have to work a 9-to-5. I don't have to work a 9-to-5. Because this is my 9-to-5. It's a beautiful thing, I can't say. I'm super grateful for all you guys and just for music in general, for everything, for YouTube. I'm super grateful for YouTube. I'm super grateful for all you guys. I'm super grateful for everything. My webcam, my computer. Like, I just have so much gratitude for all of the things that come together to enable me to do this. For you guys and also for myself, because this is how I take care of my family. So let's go. All right, what's up, y'all? If your name is on this list, you are going to get played for sure. You feel me? Do you feel me? All right, let's switch it up. We got some rock and roll for that ass. This song right here is called My Chance by Spyro. Let me know what y'all think. Oh, yeah, so I want to say to you, Miss Chris, like, your song is really good, but your vocals are like, the mix on them really isn't highlighting your vocal like that. It's like your vocals sound like they kind of muddy for real, you know? I feel like your vocals could be a lot cleaner. I feel like they could shine a lot more. They sound like a little muddy, a little dry even. But the song is still really good. But have a talk with your mixing engineer. Push them. Be like, yo, I'm paying you for this mix. Like, you gotta get this shit sounding like Afro Sheen, boy. All right, let's go. Shout out to Spyro, and also shout out to Melissa the Baker for supporting Spyro with the skip.
Tonight, I'll be there for you.
these guys are awesome. Really, they are. I love these dudes, man. And it's nice to hear a ballad. That's the first time I heard a ballad from these dudes, man. Like, yo, we need more ballads. We need more ballads. Guys, go tap in with Spyro. They're a rock band from Germany. Super talented guys. They have a nice catalog. They got a bunch of music on their YouTube channel. I shared the link. Go and check them out, man. Let's go. All right, up next, we got Irish Tom. Up next, we got the Ginger. We got the Ginger Tom, baby.
I can't be stopped.
Summer about me, I give you summer about me, baby. Yeah. Yo, fire track, boat. Different style. The delivery is like, yo, it's kind of like wonky, like Willy Wonky in the Chalky Factory, though. Like, yo. But man, it's cool. Man, it's cool. It's different. It's got a different, unique vibe, and yo, I like it. I like it. I'll bangs it in a whipster. I'll bangs it in the whipster, young gripster. Hey, hold on, bro. You better get them bear gripper girls up out of here, boy. Boy, you get them bear gripper girls up out here. Shout out to V-Loss Dog. Let me know what y'all think. Let's get it.
Tomorrow never promised, neither is today. I'd be damned if I let you be the reason I break. I feel I gotta do extra credit to make up my mistakes. Fuck directions, I roll my own way. Stay with a blunt to elevate. Do you believe in magic? Cause I seen a dog turn to a snake. The road is growing heavy on my shoulder. I still continue to hold the weight. I love you, I'm starting to feel emotions fade away. What good is it for a man to gain the world and lose his faith? Every champion gotta learn and take a loss too. I got nothing to prove to these haters, but there's things I do gotta improve. Join me on my quest, I think it's time we make a move. Join me on my quest, I think it's time we make a move. I think it's time we make our move. These cats slowly waiting for the day I break. I sit alone, gather my thoughts and meditate. These cold knots only made me learn to love the dark days. Don't tell me you love me, I know you love to hate. No matter how lost I get, I tend to find my way. Better learn to ride life's waves and walk by faith. If you wanna make it out of life's caves, ain't nobody waiting for me that said they'd be waiting. Depressed, going
going in and out of different dimensions, trying to control my aggression. Lord knows I've been trying to resist temptations, and let me tell you, it's getting hard to resist. If I keep stepping the way I'm stepping, ain't no telling what's next. Just know I've been waiting for you to take my next steps. Ain't no telling what's next. Just know I've been waiting for you to take my next steps.
I've been waiting for the sentence.
Yo, V-Lost Dog, this one needs some work, brother. The flow, it just ain't in the pocket. Like, maybe there's a few bars at the beginning of the second verse that was like, okay, but yo, the flow on this need work, brother. It's not in the pocket. It ain't sitting where it need to be shitting for the most part. But yo, you definitely bring the energy on every track. Like, I can't say that. Like, you put the energy in the delivery. The flow just need work a lot of the times. But yeah, this is definitely, you definitely took a step back in comparison to the last song. I know the last song, I was really, really pleased with how you improved on the flow. But this one, you took a step back. Shout out to Mega the God. Let's get it. It's for the dirty.
Hey Benji, you know this one bangs, innit? Bangs, innit? Bangs, innit?
I'm Debo God, Zeus of this bitch. Shooting stars, lighting my wrist. Osiris, King Tut of this shit. Empire strong, dynasty lit. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm Debo God, Zeus of this bitch. Shooting stars, lighting my wrist. Osiris, King Tut of this shit. Empire strong, dynasty lit. Yeah, yeah. Cross the line, I find the time. I'm a OG in this prime. I hit the slime, niggas a slime. Catch you and put nine in your mind. Like Contra, we spray things. Hop out the van like A-Team. I'm a legend in the making, and this crown look good for the taking. I told that nigga, oh gravy, no biggie. When I catch your ass in my city, I'ma get him right and put two in his kidneys. Like a bad boy, he gon' take it like Diddy. Nigga, take that. No refunds, like bring a shake back. You run off, gonna break back, spin the cake back. Squeeze you where your face at, with a safe at, you ain't safe black. She making noise with Muta. Watch it for me, but my man's a shooter. Too fast, too furious, looter. Tryna get this money like Mansa, Musa. All them billions like Kanye. Got your bitch on the Bombay. Don't run, we got those long K's. And I need my money, Pronte. I mean Pronto, not Quavo, but I'm a honcho. Don't act all tough and macho. We'll put them sticks to your tonsils. Middle fingers to the Roscoe. The ops is the pick. See how smooth I slide with the sick. Niggas better be watching the kid, or they gon' be mopping your wig. Fucking up scenes like a bad actor. Stepping on toes like a bad dancer. Killing you in your cell, nigga, bad cancer. Hey y'all, beret, black Panther, Capital Steps, Bobby Seale. Stay strapped like a drug deal. If he a snake, he probably will. Sleep with my iron and raise my steel. Fifth dimension, celestial being. Travel the earth through my daddy's semen. I'm the question to answer the reason. Curse you niggas and send you demons. Fuck you niggas and your two plaques. Send niggas to flip you, Jack, and that's big facts. Niggas catch you in that fancy whip and damn new Jack. Put holes through his Lamborghini doors. Go to his concert and rob him on tour. Slide on him when he's shopping for a horse. Hit him in his LV or Dior. Bitch, nigga, no chiming in. I'm pulling up. She climbing in. Check yourself, check your time again. Now you know why I am. I'm Debo God, Zeus of this bitch. Shooting stars, lighting my wrist. Osiris, King Tut of this shit. Empire strong, dynasty lit. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Shout out to Mega. Definitely give him a crock pot, because he was bringing the energy and the flow and the lyrics was definitely on point. Let's go. The mix is kind of harsh. The vocals, they coming in a little hot. So just continue to try to learn about mixing vocals, man, and try to really get a good understanding of audio engineering and vocal mixing. And yo, it's going to take you far, my brother. It's going to take you far, my brother. My brother, that was Mega the God. I just shared his link. Y'all go tap in with Mega. Mega, let people know how they can get a hold of you, because they said they want. They said they want. They want them features. All right, y'all, up next we got Sovereign Nature. Let me know what y'all think.
I remember the other day just thinking about all my kids in my community when I was legit, you see. a little baby kid. You see, baby kid, that was me. I missed a baby kid, that was me back in the day. That's all it was. I was baby kid. Ain't what they were killing kid, silly kid. Yo, yo, we killing it. The way we used to just ride her in a bicycle with a big old smile. Though my BB be raining, though my something top of widow. Riding through that rain, though I love to ride through the rain, though in my bicycle. Like when I was a kid, though I was used to kill it, though in my bicycle. I used to ride out, though with my whole community. We just chill it with you, we kill it with you, G. We just truly, we should just too love it to be us, G. Community, we just go to the pool and you see we be chilling and killing it any chance of time, any time after school, anytime. I may be my homework and I do yours too, but we chilling cause this is just our own crew. Yo, yo, yo. Yo, it's everybody just, this is just a way that we play basketball some days. We play football on Sundays. It's just
he stopped and took a drink of the Dr. Like, Pepper light.
Chill, chill.
Alright, let's get it.
Chill, that's the way when we was, the way we loved to chill when I was a little kid. You see, I used to love to chill with my community. We had our love, you see, in the struggles. Well, we had that toy. We used to.
Shout out to Sovereign Nature. Yo, Sovereign Nature, you got to take it a little bit more serious, man, and sit down and try to write some stuff. Try to take a more systematic approach when you are writing and recording. Try to get a little bit more structure and to put a little bit more effort into the process, my boy. And the songs will turn out way better. A little baby kid, a little baby kid, a little baby kid. Yo, the concept could be cool. Like, the concept is cool and you got a cool vibe, but yo, you got to put in a little bit more effort, take it a little bit more serious. You feel me, bruh? Do you feel me, brother? All right, let's get it. Up next, we got a little baby kid, a little baby kid. Up next, we got a super skip from Void. Shout out to Void, just to let y'all know, anybody that sends in a super skip also gets the promo package that comes along with it. And they also get the artist growth kit.
Enough dreaming.
We turning up for the independent artist community. Shout out to Void. Let's flip and go, digs. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Away from all my problems. What you say? I was counting up the commas. I've been doing just fine on my own. Got no one to pick up the phone. Then you run away from all your problems. Then you look back at me just to solve them. What's your the problem? That's one thing I can't solve. That's one thing I can't solve. No wonder we don't get along. And that's okay. I've been on a search, I've been trying to find my way. Yeah, sorry my bad, that I just can't feel bad for someone who don't care about everything we had. You're the problem, looking for solutions. All these drugs I take, they make me feel deluded. But it can't be the only solution. Away from all my problems. What you say? I was counting up the commas. I've been doing just fine on my own. Got no one to pick up the phone. Then you run away from all your problems. Then you look back at me just to solve them. But you're the problem. That's one thing I can't solve. I've been running away from you in fear. I've been casting away in a wrath from you, dear. Hope that you don't come near, cause you were never here when I needed you the most. When I win, baby, yeah, I'm gonna boast. Put a hex on my heart and a curse on my soul. Why you lie to me? Now I cannot trust a soul. Baby, I can't
can't trust the soul.
Running, I'm running away from my problem. Shout out to Void, he was going so crazy. Yeah, Void records all his music on a cell phone, y'all. If that's not inspiring, I don't know what is, man. This is one of the artists that I was talking about earlier that records his music on a cell phone and you can't even tell. Like, his stuff is on point. He's damn near perfected the cell phone recording. Like, it is impressive. It truly is impressive. Let's go. Void, I love the song. I love the vibes. Flows is on point. The recording is real, real nice, brother. Like, it is impressive, bro. It really is.
Beautiful Carnegie. Do you want to compete for real money, or do you want me to just play your YouTube view so you get 0.0, even if, I don't even know if you're monetizing.
Dude. All right, let's get it. Yo, I don't have rice in this crock pot, but I do like to eat rice. Do you want to report for real money, Geeks? All right, y'all. Shout out to Void, man. That's one of my favorite local artists right now. Is Void. He's actually in my hood right now. Me and him actually met in real life. I know a lot of you guys I haven't met in real life yet, but me and Void, we actually linked up in real flipping life, and it was fire. I can't even lie, it was fire. Let's go. All right, let me share my dog's link one more time. Shout out to Void, man. 16 years old, man. Very, very, very impressive to be 16 years old and putting out quality tracks off of the phone like that, man. Good job. Good job, Void. Good freaking job. Let's go. All right, let's see who we got up next. JJ Millie. Let me know what y'all think about JJ Millie. Get silly, JJ Millie. Get silly, JJ Millie. Running away from my problems. I just am running away from my problems. Yeah. All right, this right here, JJ Millie. Let me know what y'all think about old JJ Millie. Oh, JJ Millie. Let's get it. Then it be like sound like sun. Hey. Then it be like sound like sun. Like, hey.
Be like karma, you stay with a stick. I got on that ski when I'm hitting my lick. If you run up, I might empty the clip. Move out the way or you might just get hit. They be like karma, you stay with a stick. I got on that ski when I'm hitting my lick. If you run up, I might empty the clip. Move out the way or you might just get hit.
33 shots in the motherfucker Glock. That nigga kept talking, so he gon' get shot. What's up in my pants? These big ass knots. Like I'm a chef, I'm in love with a pot. Too many sticks tryna wait on the drop. It's cold like winter, bitch, I'ma make hot. You say you slime, you ain't got no. Nah. They want me to lose, but I ain't gon' fly. Nah. They want me to lose, I can't do it. Can't. They want me to lose, I say screw it. True. I pull up with a bitch hop and shoot. I key that tool, I'm up for death. Nigga RP, bout time lay rest. Big 5'5'6, rip 3 vests. These niggas be 12, I know they confess. Stick. I kick down your door, I don't care about guess. Never. They be like karma, you stay with a stick. I got on that ski when I hit my lick. If you run up, I might empty the clip. Move out the way or you might just get hit. They be like karma, you stay with a stick. I got on that ski when I hit my lick. If you run up, I might empty the clip. Move out the way or you might just get hit.
I pop out with Glockies and those be my twins. I'm focused on money, don't know where it ends. If you come test me, your soul in the wind. Double back, gotta make spin. We really be grimy and leaving no print. I really be moving like I am a prince. I crashed a Hellcat, that shit got a dent. If it ain't for me, that shit wasn't meant. My VVs be shining, the odds keep on dying. They mamas keep crying, gang keep on sliding. They running, they hiding, we don't do no fight. Catch a fade like I'm tight, all these niggas be tight. If you think you gain, you get caught out of pitch. Fucking on
dang, we caught on me singing. Yo, shout out to this artist right here. He doing his thing. He on some like beginner level though. It's like you gotta get a little bit more creative with the rhymes. And
Also, there's a lot of harsh frequencies in the vocal, but like, you doing your thing, brother. Just keep working, man. Keep working, man. Every song that you record and mix is just gonna get better and better. You just gotta make sure you stay consistent and do something every week, bro. Do something every week. Let's get it. All right, let's keep it jumping. City of Compton, yeah. All right, this next one is from Wreck It Red.
Too dope. I'm too dope. Way too dope. Yeah, I know what you think I ain't know. What you think I ain't know? What you think I ain't know? Nah, nah, nah. Fuck a bitch, don't wife a bitch. Yeah, that's on God. If I said it, then I'm many, yeah. That ain't no lie. When I was young, I was addicted to hoes. You was just a stepping stone. One of many on this long journey home. When I speak, now they watch, they tone. I'm just living life, doing nothing wrong. Life goes on. Life goes on. Life goes on, yeah, life goes on. I was young in this bitch. Young in this hoe, then no go like this. I don't give a fuck about a bitch no more. I cut them off, now it's just me. And I'm so cool on you, so cool on you, so cool on you, so cool on you. Middle finger straight up. If you ain't on me, well shit too bad. I don't give a fuck about a bitch no more. No, no, no more. No, no, no more. That's too bad. That's too bad. That's too bad. That's too bad. Always been on my own. Never really gave a fuck.
No fucks.
Always had my own back.
Hey.
And that's a fact.
All facts.
When I was down and I didn't have jack, it was me that came back. From the bottom, yeah, I came up. I made it back and that's what's up. I live this life to the full. Cause it's me, yeah, you know I act up.
What y'all think? What y'all think about that joint right there? Let's go. Water, 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 water. Oh, yeah, yeah. Let's go. Shout out to Wreck It Red. Wreck It Red, you doing your thing, brother, but all of that processing on the vocal, man, it really don't sound that good, especially on the intro. Like, bro, reel it in a little bit. It sound a little too computerized. Like, the flow is on point and like you slide in a little bit, but that joint sound a little computerized. Ah da 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 da. Damn. All right, let's go. All right, let's keep it moving, y'all. We out here right now. Shout out to Wreck It Red, though. You doing your thing, Wreck It. You doing your thing, Wreck It. Da 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 da. Yeah, it got a catchy little melody to it. The flow got a catchy little melodic going on real quick. All right, this next one right here is from BMG Coach G.
Trump, dummy. Trap and steal.
Woo.
Trap and steal.
Woo.
A lot of niggas out here missing like these bitches is. The only way that I'm gon' stress if I can't feed my kids. My little brother, he doing 30 and now my daddy in. I know my grandma out here worried cause I'm trapping still.
Woo. Trapping still.
I know my grandma out here worried cause I'm trapping still.
I don't mean to worry you, mama. Trapping still.
I love you though.
I know my grandma out here worried cause I'm trapping still. It ain't no dope that I can't cook if I can't bring it back. I'm cross the track, I got that sick, you know where I'm at. I almost lost my nigga Eastside, that shit hurt my soul. When I jumped up off the porch, I start slinging stones. Man, I miss my nigga Sneak, I hate my nigga gone.
Man,
my nigga running the hood, put my people on. Riding with my niggas if they right or wrong. The reason that I wrote this song, now I'm moving on. A lot of shit then got crazy, fucked up situations. A lot of shit that I can't change, but I can't let it break me. I gotta go back through the system, I can't let them take me. I pray to God every day, but steady fight with Satan. A lot of niggas out here missing like these bitches is. The only way that I'm gon' stress if I can't feed my kids. My little brother, he doing 30, and now my daddy in. I know my grandma out here worried, cause I'm trapping still.
We'll be alright, mama.
I know my grandma out here worried cause I'm trapping steel.
Your baby gon' be okay. Trapping steel.
I know my grandma out here worried cause I'm trapping steel. I hate I gotta go back through it, but I'm gon' keep it real. When your ass up on that car, you know how that shit feel. I lost a lot up in this game, my shit blood, sweat, and tears. When you going through some shit, you know really your niggas. I'ma hold my head and keep on pushing, I ain't expecting nothing different. And if you really one of my niggas, you with it, I'm with it. And if you really fucking with me, I'm getting it, you getting it. Everything around me seem cursed, steady losing my niggas. My nigga Trench fucking with me, yeah, that's my little nigga. I'm facing cases, pray I make it through my situation. Now ain't no faking, I'm on the run and I miss my babies. I pray my people by my side, just don't leave me hanging. A lot of niggas out here missing like these bitches is. The only way that I'm gon' stress if I can't feed my kids. My little brother, he doing 30 and now my daddy in. I know my grandma out here worried cause I'm trapping still. I know my grandma out here worried cause I'm trapping still.
Hey, that shit hard though. That shit hard right there though. You definitely get the crock pot for that. I like this joint, man. This is one of my favorite rap songs of the night, man. It's just like the quality is up there, up there. You can tell you went and got this professionally recorded and mixed, and yo, it just sound good. And I know my grandma out here worried because I'm trapping still. It's just easy to remember, and you see that I had it like as soon as the first hook was over, I could already sing along with it. So yo, dope track, brother. Dope track. Definitely get the crock pot. Let's get it. I want to see the video. I want to see that video, dog. Where the video at? Let's get it. I know my grandma out here worried because I'm trapping still. All right, up next, we got the Real Rios, and then we got Nita after that. Lenita. I know my grandma out here worried because I'm trapping steel. I'm motherfucking trapping steel. Let's get it. Let me know what y'all think. Rios.
Shopify presents cool.
Thank you for the skip.
I count the money with my eyes closed.
I bet you do, bro.
Count the money with my eyes closed. I'm trying to leave here on a high note. Trying to leave here on a high note. I count the money with my eyes closed. Yeah, yeah. Count the money with my eyes closed. Trying to leave here on a high note. Yeah, yeah. I count the money with my eyes closed. I count the money with my eyes closed. Don't even ask how much I'm worth, only God knows. Yeah, I'm trying to leave you on a high note. I'm trying to leave you on a high note. Too many fakes out there. I count the money with my eyes closed. Yeah,
money talks. Hitting my line now, but I don't wanna talk. You see me living good, you know I got this shit on lock. Remember like 3 years ago, you had my calls on block. Saying my shit is trash, and now you won't like every drop. But I ain't with that sneaky shit like what they did to Pac. Y'all out here just trying to hate, you trying to stir the pot. It be the ones that you love too, and that hurt a lot. You know that hurts a lot. You flipping through the pages trying to get into my plot. Talking down on my name just because you want my spot. They even wishing I'm dead, and that's a crazy thought. But I ain't going nowhere, I ain't gonna lose the ball. I swear that I'm gonna prevail no matter who's involved. And you don't like me, oh well, that ain't my fucking fault. But when you see me up there, then don't be trying to call.
I count the money with my eyes closed. I count the money with my eyes closed. Don't even ask how much I'm worth, only God knows, yeah. I'm trying to leave you on a high note. I'm trying to leave you on a high note. Too many fakes out there. I count the money with my eyes closed, yeah.
I count the money with my eyes closed, but you know I'm still seeing perfectly. Money comes easy, but I guess it's how it's meant to be. Now you on my side, cause you see the shit I buy. That's why I close my eyes. Friends come and they go, that's just how the game go. They only be around when you get into that bankroll. It's only love in here when their pockets dry. That's why I close my eyes.
I count the money with my eyes closed. I count the money with my eyes closed. Don't even ask how much I'm worth, only God knows, yeah. I'm trying to leave you on a high note. I'm trying to leave you on a high note. Too many fakes out there, I count the money with my eyes closed.
I count the money with my eyes closed. I'm trying to leave her on a high note. I count the money with my eyes closed. I count the money with my eyes closed.
Yo, cool track. The singing, it need a little bit more energy, man. And like, it need a little bit more confidence. But yo, I did enjoy the vibe and the melody on the hook. It's clean. It's clean and it's catchy and it's memorable. Like, that's something that'll get stuck in your head. So, y'all doing y'all thing. Keep grinding. Keep grinding.
I count the money with my eyes closed. I count the money with my eyes closed. I count the money with my eyes closed. Yeah.
All right, let's get it. Let's keep it moving, man. Shout out to everybody that's here tonight. We got a few more tracks to play.
Thank you.
Shout out to Nita. Let's go, Nita. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Cool track for sure. There are a lot of spots where it's hard to hear like completely what you're saying. The vocals really aren't clear in a lot of spots, but you know, it's definitely a cool vibe. And you definitely, what in the f- is going on? And you definitely have a dope vibe, Nita. Shout out to Nita. Nita, la Nita, la Nita, la Nita. Anita, la Nita, la Nita. Yeah. All right, let's get it. Let's get it. Let's see what we got going on in this motherfucker. You're up next. We have Sweezy. It's hard to yell when the Burrell's in your mouth. Sweezy. Sweezy and the Disco Pump. Let's go. Let me see what y'all think about this one. Boy, that's strong. That motherfucker like Krennic. That motherfucker like Krennic. Yeah.
Got you next to me so I can sing this shit out loud. I got something in my jeans just waiting for you, girl. Make you sing and see the stars, I'll drive you out as well. It's my pocket rocket, can you be my fantasy? I'm stuck in your rubbing now, but you can't help me leave. Always wanna be alone with you, what's it about? You can need a bone. Call you on the phone, boo boo, I can take her up your kitty home. Voodoo, I think I just fell in love with the girl of my dreams. Pop a tab and sit it down, you're my own ecstasy. I've got something in my jeans just waiting for you, girl. Make you sing and see the stars, I'll drive you out as well. It's my pocket rocket, can you be my galaxy?
Can you be my galaxy? Yo, this is cool. It's got a Lenny Kravitz vibe, but I will say that the vocals are pretty distorted in a lot of spaces. And yo, you got to be careful when you're recording. You got to make sure that the input on the microphone is not going into the red. And the input went in the red a whole lot on this record. But yo, I still give you some Crockpot because I really like your vibe. I really like the style of music. And yo, it's rocking, dude. You're a freaking baby rock star right now, dog. And I'm a fan. It's my pocket rocket. Won't you come in Tennessee? That was fire. All right, y'all. Let's get it. Up next, we got the real Zeal. Let me know what y'all think. You think.
Ha, ha, ha. My name.
Cutting off the pain inside your life. Keep going like everything is fine. One day, everything gonna be alright. Gonna get high, gonna get by. No talking of the pain inside your life. Keep going like everything is fine. One day everything will be alright. Gonna get high, gonna get by. I'm feeling this every day. I'm thinking, am I gonna take this back to my grave? I think for 45 minutes, 16 more lyrics. Say in the chorus what it is, god damn it. I think for a man it's very hard to say. I wanna seem strong even on a very weak day. And I'll be lost even if I dare display weakness, then my power starts to fade away. It's called the plight of the man. Folks of the clan understand, it's original going through this life. Need to be bright, stand upright. It's not a crime to cry, it's a crime not to stand up and to strive. Need to strive for your light even though it's dark days. For some days might be alright, but other days is the depth of battle. Be a soldier and just show your talent. One day to regain the balance. Yo,
same, but you gotta keep going, right? People go, might be slow getting broke, but you gotta keep living for your prize and you'll be alright. When it's going up, high, coming down low. Going up, high, coming down, yo. Going up, high, coming down low. Going up, high, yo. No talking of the pain inside your life. Keep going like everything is fine. One day everything gonna be alright. Gonna get high, gonna get by. No talking of the pain inside your life. Keep going like everything is fine. One day everything gonna be alright. Gonna get high, gonna get by. Who's thinking like me? Stand strong for my friends and my family. Confident through the tough, but time can really get rough. All alone ain't a bluff, many rush to the love. Always getting high, many ask why. Looking to the sky, if you want unanswered questions. In the place we call Earth, do we even understand true purpose? In the universe there is hurt, but there is love. Only really matters what you put up above. Our search should be the blood of our ancestors, cause that's really what connects us.
Hey yo, he's dope. He's dope. He's dope. He got a cool sound and quality. It's quality. I'ma tell y'all who this reminds me of. This is what it would sound like if Louis Guz how do you pronounce his name? Guzman. Louis Guzman. Y'all know the actor who I'm talking about? This is what it would sound like if he made a rap song. I'm rocking with it. I'm rocking with it. I like it. I like it. I support you, my brother. My brother! Shout out to the real Zeal. Ha ha! All right, y'all. Up next, we have Sicily.
Then you call me crazy. Going to understand that I don't believe words you say anymore. Cause you don't pull the strings on this puppet anymore. No. Want to play pretend I'm not your doll. Doll. Malicious games you play, sadistic, and I'm involved. And I'm involved. But playtime's gonna end, baby, you're turning me off. You can play with yourself, cause baby, I'm gone. Baby, I'm gone. Cut the strings, I'm loose. Love myself, free from the abuse. You can't hurt me anymore. Oh. Oh. You want to play pretend I'm not your dog. Doll. Malicious games you play, sadistic, and I'm involved. And I'm involved.
Hey, I think that if she was to rearrange some of the things in here and completely take out that my precious part, my precious, that this right here could be fire. There's one spot in here that's like epic. But I feel like the whole song could be epic. It needs some work in the arrangement. But yo, awesome concept and awesome voice. Let's go. All right, guys, this is the last song that we're playing tonight. This is Rob So Solo. Rob So So, my bad. If you didn't get played tonight, it's all good because we got another stream on Thursday. We might not be streaming. We might not be streaming tomorrow.
Pack. Unbelievable.
Insane MIDI pack.
You want a beautiful melody?
I might be going to an NA meeting.
her slide. We turn it on. She know she a dime.
I be drippin' sauce, that's that Hennessy water. 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 That Hennessy water, water, water. That Hennessy water, water, water. That Hennessy water, that Hennessy water. That Hennessy water, your nigga life. See, water's what I'm sippin', baby. And these Gucci got them flaws, is what I'm drippin', baby. Bull City, where we at? I said, pull up and give me some neck. These bitches freaking, I know they want the gig. I said, pull up where we be and come get it. I know you want this Sosa dick, then come suck it. That pussy feeling like some yogurt when I hit it. These bitches nasty and I got them so supposed. She wanna ride it, they call it slow motion. Fast, and she water swimming in that ocean. Wet, don't need no water, yeah.
I'm beating it up.
I'm beating it up.
She calling me daddy.
Yo, you got a cool vibe, but you gotta do your homework, brother. You gotta figure out how to get better quality recordings. Like, it's possible. You record on the phone, I understand. But watch some tutorials, man. Watch some tutorials and get some more knowledge and learn more about what you're using and step that quality up. She went on that and she water. Shout out to Sosa, man. You doing your thing, brother. Just keep learning. Keep learning. Try to perfect that joint. All right, guys. This is top five. Let me know what y'all think. This is the last song of the night. Bad Bitch University. Yeah.
Damn.
Woo.
Just climbed off the table, bad as shit.
Nobody stole your shine. Baddest thing, walker. Fuck you talking about. You graduated. Bad bitch academy, you graduated.
Shorty ass fat and get that from her mama. Shout out her favorite doctor. He did her body proper. He gave that ass a whopper. I love the way you swallow them panties you got on. You barely see them bitches on. I love the way she drop it low for a nigga. She shake it, make it jiggle. She cashed out for the figure. Ain't fucking on a broke nigga. So young me about her paper. That's why these bitches they hate her. That BBL ain't made up. Bad bitch graduated. From Bad Bitch University, you made up. That's why these bitches, they hate ya. That BBL, the major. Bad bitch, graduated up. Bad Bitch University, you made up. You made up. You made up. You made up, baby girl. You made up. You made up, baby girl. You made up. You made up. Once you get your body done, them old niggas don't matter. Your body count back to zero. Them old niggas never had it. Never had it quite like this. I'm in love with your nice tits. That ass off like goddamn. Gotta thank your doctor. He did that shit proper. 8-figure your body. Pussy been tsunami. She been about her dollars. Always keep it 1,000. Don't tolerate no drama. Them bum bitches, they hate you. They just mad they hate you. That BBL, they made you. A bad bitch graduated up, bad bitch university. Baby girl, you made it. Baby girl, you. 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 Baby girl, you made it. Baby girl, you made it. Baby girl, you made it.
Yo, cool track. Like, you definitely slid on there. Vocals is clean. Baby girl, you. Baby girl, you made it. Catchy. I don't really much rock with drill beats too much, but like, you did your thing on this one. Let's go. I can't say that. All right, y'all. We out of here, man. I love y'all. Y'all have an awesome evening. I'll see you guys on Friday, Thursday, maybe tomorrow, but Thursday and Friday for sure. Y'all have a good evening. Y'all be safe, be great, and create. Let's